2-2 now. Cole hits one out to deep right field. Smith will watch this one go. That is gone. A big fly for Cole Calhoun. And the Angels extend their lead to 5-2. Here's Trout, 0-for-3 tonight. And that is hammered out to deep left field. Forget about it. Back-to-back jacks. 6-2 Angels.
Well, I always love when I see Trout aggressive on that first pitch.